Okay, now what we're working on is the green belt to blue belt self-defense. This is a little hard to do. You're trying to get your partner in the orange belt to green belt self-defense. You had him in this position here where you rolled the wrist, take him down. You're basically going to have your partner in the same position here. What you're going to be doing is squeezing everything together and then use the forearm strike to take him down straight. It's the same grabs as the yellow belt to orange belt self-defense, which is right of belt, left of belt, and double belt. But on this particular, green belt to blue belt techniques, self-defense, you're physically grabbing the uniform. So first was designed to do it before you get grabbed. So this is designed so like if you miss the block or whatever, you actually physically get grabbed. Okay? So, right of belt grab. If you would kind of try to zoom in on the hand here a little bit, okay? First move, right hand comes over the top, thumb is going to go between the first index knuckle and the thumb knuckle, a little soft spot, finger is going to come around and grab the hand. When your fingers reach around is irrelevant. What you want is to get that thumb inside there. So she grabs you, one, you grab your right hand, you grab her right hand, your left hand comes in and grabs at the elbow area. She grabs you, grab your back. That's one. Two, quick kick to the shin, step in towards them slightly. This is number two. Number three, get a knife in lock down, rotating your elbow to come down to your tummy, which makes it hard to make to keep this grip. Four, you want to rotate your index knuckle over to your chest, bring your arm up with your forearm, inside of your forearm is four. Five, you're going to really squeeze everything in. This is called the owie, which makes it hurt. Six, using your forearm, you're going to rotate them over and down, straight, back, up, straight, where your body is straight down, right down here to your body is straight down, and the inside of the elbow will be on your belt. What a lot of people do when they do this particular move, they'll come in, they'll grab, hit, knife hand, roll, alley, and then they'll step and turn and rotate on taking them down. I don't want you to step or turn, I want you to stay straight on with your partner. Okay? The reason being, pretty much in all self-defense, the least amount that you have to move, the faster it's going to be. If you have to take three steps to do something, or if you have to take one step is faster. Or if you don't have to take any steps at all, that's faster than one step. So, once again, right of combat, grab. One, grab back. Two, front kick. Three, knife hand. Four, roll the knuckle. Five, create pain. Six, rotate down. Okay? So you have right of the foot grab, left of the foot grab. One, grab. Two, kick. Three, knife hand. Four, roll the knuckle. Five, create pain. Six, take them down. Okay? Then you have double pill grab. Double pill grab, I say you want the right, it's just the right of the pill grab. You're not even going to worry about the left hand. You're going to come over to the right, grab the right, kick, down, over, create pain, move, and then you have left. Over to the left, grab one, kick two, high kick three, roll four, pain five, take it down six. Okay? So we're just going to do the right side first. One time, just to show you how it would be done. So grab. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay?